Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?